this morning, and thank you for joining us with our celebration for Iron Orchard's 8th anniversary and for adding yet another milestone to Iron Orchard. Now to warm up our press con, I'd like to invite very important guests to come and say a few words to you all. So please, if you could put your hands together and welcome the CEO of Orchard Turn Developments, Mr. Chris Chung. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to introduce to you all a very special guest, but before we get to that, Chris, I need you back here on the stage. So a very special guest, she is from South Korea, she is an actress, she is a songwriter, she's also known as quite a fashion icon, and has been voted by Time Magazine twice for being part of their 100 most influential people. Now this is tying the knot with the likes of Hillary Clinton, beating out Rihanna, Kanye West, and even Justin Bieber. It's pretty awesome that we have her here today. So please, let each other put your hands together for CL. Hi, CL.
Hi.
I'm obsessed with your shoes.
Thank you.
Fantastic. Thanks for joining us here.
Of course.
Next up, ladies and gentlemen, it is an honor to introduce our second special guest, a member of BT2B, also an actor. Please give a warm welcome to Sun Jae.
Hi everyone, nice to meet you.
Welcome to Singapore. Singapore, we're known for enjoying our parties, and Iron Orchard is known for some of their lit parties. So Chris, you can tell us best on what to expect for tonight's gala and tomorrow's fashion concert.
So indeed, what we can expect is great music and fashion, which will be housed in a three-story high industrial street stage.
My name is Joanie King, I am your host. We are all here to celebrate Iron Orchard's 8th anniversary. And having you all here tonight just adds yet another milestone to Iron Orchard. Ladies and gentlemen, we're so happy you guys are having fun tonight. That's exactly what we want you to do. But right now, it would be wonderful if you could put your hands together to give a wonderful warm welcome to the CEO of Orchard Turn Development. Please welcome Chris Chung. So now let's raise our glasses for all of our well wishes to Iron Orchard. Cheers! Right now, ladies and gentlemen, to continue with our program, we'd love it if everyone would move towards the Salt Grill. That way you can sit down, you can enjoy some fashion, some performance, and like staying up here and your feet dying in your gorgeous heels. I'm just saying. So it'd be wonderful if everyone could follow their ushers and move to the Salt Grill. I'd appreciate it.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are happy to serve a dessert prepared by Salt Grill and Marmalade Pageant for all of you to enjoy. On that note, ladies and gentlemen, so wonderful to have you all join our collection and celebrate our 8th anniversary with us, our beautiful audience. It's so beautiful, so wonderful. Hope you're having fun. Join our desserts. And it's always an honor to host these events.